Today I'm going to speak with you about personal branding. I'm Jeff Alpin, the Big Game Hunter. People hire me for no BS coaching and career advice globally. That can relate to a job search, hiring more effectively, managing and leading better, you and your career as a totality, because I help make it easier for you so that you don't have to figure things out by yourself. Now, job markets are always very competitive, and now even more so. And in competitive markets, it's important to stand out and make a name for yourself. But how do you do that? And the answer really seems to come down to personal branding. Personal branding is about understanding what sets you apart from others, what's unique about your skills and talents that you bring to the table, and highlighting those in a way that differentiates you from your peers in a way that people get it. Catch that one. In a way that people get it, understand it, appreciate it, and value it. It's about showcasing your strengths and what makes you unique so that others can easily see what you have to offer. It starts with being self-aware. You need to know what your strengths are, what you're enthusiastic about, and what separates you and sets you apart from others. Once you have a clear understanding of your own skills and talents, you can start to highlight them in your professional life. And thus, one of the key elements to developing a personal brand is creating a strong online presence. This means creating an attractive, and I don't mean from a beauty standpoint, but I mean from the standpoint of attracting people to your LinkedIn profile, perhaps starting a blog, using social media to share your expertise and thoughts as well as those of others. This will help to showcase your skills and connect you with others in your industry. Another important thing is networking. Building relationships with others in your field is a great way to expand your network and make yourself known in your industry. Whether it's attending networking events, industry events, reaching out to others on social, or simply having conversations with people in your field, building relationships with others is critical to establishing a personal brand. It's also important to have a clear message and vision for your brand, which means having a clear understanding of what you stand for, what your values are, and what you want to achieve in your career, and thus what you want to be known for. When you have a clear message and vision, it's easier to showcase your brand in a way that's consistent and authentic. You know, one mistake I see time and again that people make when it comes to personal branding is not putting enough, let alone any effort into it. It's not something that can be done overnight. It takes time. It takes effort. It takes thought to establish your brand and make yourself known in your industry. However, the rewards of having a strong personal brand are well worth it. So, very simply, if you want to stand out and make a name for yourself in today's competitive job market, start with working on your personal brand today. Understand what sets you apart from others. Highlight your skills and talents. Showcase your brand in a way that differentiates you from peers. It will start to pay rewards for you in the future. I'm Jeff Alpin. I hope you found this helpful. Visit my website, thebiggamehunter.us. There's a ton in the blog that can help you. If you have questions for me, you can schedule time for a trusted advisor call at the site. Or if you want help with your search, if you want help with hiring more effectively, managing and leading better, the totality of you and your career over the course of time, you know, schedule time for a coaching session with me. I'd love to help. Also, connect with me on LinkedIn at linkedin.com/IN/TheBigGameHunter. Have a terrific day and be great.